والذين لا يدعون مع الله إلهًا آخر ولا يقتلون النفس التي حرم الله إلا بالحق.
Sheikh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah ta'ala, he states that Tawbah is returning back from that which the person has repented from to that which the person is turning to. So the legislated Tawbah, it is the return to Allah. That is what is intended by making Tawbah. You're returning back to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. You're turning to doing that which Allah azza wa jal has commanded. This is Tawbah. Tawbah is abandoning that which Allah azza wa jal has prohibited. And Tawbah is not the repentance from doing evil alone, as many of the ignorant, they think it is to be. He goes on to mention, rahimahullah, لا يتصورون التوبة إلا عما يفعله العبد من القبائح كالفواحش والمظالم بل التوبة من ترك الحسنات المأمور بها أهم من التوبة من فعل السيئات المنهية عنها. The Shaykh mentions, rahimahullah ta'ala, that you find the people, the ignorant people, they do not perceive that Tawbah is anything except from that which the servant does of evil and indecency. That this is only Tawbah, that when a person does something that is from the evil characteristics, or something that is despicable, or something that is indecent, from the indecent acts, or that which entails oppression. Some people think that this is when you make Tawbah. The Shaykh, he says, rather making Tawbah from abandoning the commanded good deeds, or the deeds that have been commanded with doing, this is more important than making Tawbah from doing evil, that which has been prohibited. So the shahid from the speech of Shaykh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah rahimahullah ta'ala, that you have Tawbah from falling into the muharramat, and then you have Tawbah from abandoning the wajibat. These are two categories of Tawbah. And Shaykh al-Islam Ibn Taymiyyah, he says that making Tawbah from abandoning the obligatory acts is more important than making Tawbah from doing that which is haram.